Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. What documents do we need for a marriage green card? For green card cases through marriages, right, you're gonna need, of course, your marriage certificate, your birth certificate for both sides. You're gonna need your spouse's financial documents. Also, you're gonna need any divorce decree you have, any if you have any criminal background, of course, disposition for those. Pretty much those type of documents you will need.